He's big and he's proud. He's abrasive and loud. He can roar like a lion or be meek as a lamb. God knows he's courageous and sometimes outrageous. He inspires me to be all that I can. But I'll never forget the last time we met, how my heart stopped at the story he told.
He said, life can be hard when it deals you a card that you never expected to hold. Then he said, it's not the end. I rely on my friends for all the affection and the love they provide. And maybe with hugs and without booze and drugs, there is still a good chance that I may survive.
And maybe he will, 'cause he's active still. He goes to the marches and all the parades. He's not giving in, he's determined to win. He's a person who's living with a
living with love,
living
in fear, embracing the light when shadows
appear.
It's a place to begin, it's a good way to start, releasing the power we hold in our. Sisters and brothers is a wound that cuts deep through our history of pride.
And one way to heal,
one way to
all the pain that
the pain we feel
is to stand by the living and remain unified. So if you've got a friend whose condition is grim, don't go burying him, drawing the shades. Surrender your doubt by reaching out to a person who's living